it's 9:30. I don't think I got any sleep last night. If I did, it was very minimal. My guy lines got kicked out multiple times. I got a little upset, and I got to keep that in check. But it's all good. I went around and did my apologies first thing this morning for disturbing the waves. But anyway, I'm going to get some tent stakes, some free mountain houses. Just ran in the wrong way. It's an awesome start to the day.
That's Danny the Teller.
I had a great video clip, and the camera wasn't rolling. Bummer. Anyway, Panther just saved me the trip of going back to the parking lot because she told me the Mountain House tent, or the Blue Ridge Outfitter tent where you get the mountain houses, is not there. So we are strolling to town. I'm getting 14. I don't know how many she's getting, but we're going to go get it.
First Baptist? Okay.
All you have to do is hurry. The second.
It rains every year for trail days, so I've been told, and it's raining. So I just bumped into Odie. He asked me to do him a favor, so of course you're gonna say yes to that. Anyway, I'm running down to the dollar store, getting two towels, putting my mountain houses on hold. I might buy a Sharpie. So it's kind of like a win-win. All right, so I found the Blue Ridge Outfitter tent, and I got 14 mountain houses. No joke. Some of them are single servings or the smaller ones, but I have 7 full-size ones, and you cannot beat that. So I got a little bit of a charge so I can keep recording back at the library, make my way back to the tent, drop off these mountain houses, going to loop back, try to meet Dixie, and who knows who else, you know? It's gonna be one of those days, I think. So, oh yeah, and I'm gonna go get a free foot massage if I can find that. I think it might be up here.
Yeah.
that's the long and short of it.
How we doing? Oh, that was kind of crazy.
Well, that's how you need to be.
We're trying to look like
three sandwiches, ice cream, hot dogs.
Nice hat, man.
Oh, thanks. You too.
Thanks. How's it going, Rabbit? Hey, hey, hey! Tales from the Trails! What's up, dude? Giveaway winner right here, dry bag, and I need one for my tent, so it all works out. I actually bought one from Z-Pax, but that was a roll top, waterproof, and this is, and it's black, matches my pack, so I think it's awesome.
Yeah, he's coming too.
Yeah.
dudes will be wearing dresses and.
Oh man. So when Odie first pulled up with the hiker yearbook, I was like, oh my goodness, is this real? And then I met Miss Janet, and now I just fist bumped Dixie. Like, mission complete, except for Katahdin. I mean, this is crazy. I'm in awe right now. I'm almost like starstruck, hiker style.
A very well earned nickname.
I had a Tatusa with my Chingu, and he was my roommate. And I came out the shower, just my towel, and I was like, dude, you're fucking going.
Line for free food.
I was like, what's the point?
Are we done?
Yeah,
are we done? Is this a video?
I'm filming.
You're a son of a bitch. Jesus. All doing over here, and you just want to watch, back up. If you want to get warm, come in there. Or go find another fire. This is not a redneck hippie bonfire. This is a drum circle. I want you to feel it, and if you don't, psych it, and then find out what happens. Yeah. Do me a favor, though. All of you that have seen the first drum circle, find me when you get it. I don't want anybody getting stupid if you're having a bad trip because you're a dummy and this is the first time you've obviously ever done anything. Keep an eye on him, all right? All right, so if anybody else feels the need for a little bit of assistance, don't be a dummy and ask, all right? Ask somebody to help you if you're doing something stupid. If you're planning on doing something stupid,
don't do it.
Hell yeah. We're kind of a shield.